There you go. Have a Merry Christmas. Happy Merry Christmas. Okay. Those would be $14.25. I'm sorry, Sam. There's not enough here.
Can I bring the rest of the money tomorrow?
I'm sorry. That just doesn't work.
I need the shoes. That's the moment to do this.
I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do.
Here you go. I'll pay. It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing around like little boys do. And in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. But when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. I need to buy these shoes. Her size. Daddy says it's not much time. No, these shoes don't make her smile at night. Want her to look beautiful. If Mama needs Jesus tonight. They counted pennies for what seemed like years. And the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good at our house. So most of the year she just went without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've got to buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. And I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy said there's not much. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful, like Mama meets Jesus tonight. I knew I caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he thanked me and ran out.
Jesus tonight. Please stand and join with us in singing of these festive carols.
If you do not know the words, they are on your program.
Must you always copy
yes.
all?
Peace on earth, good will.
There were no palaces or grounds. The dancing rose wore down. Waited for the coming of the king.
Thank you.